It was a true blessing to grow up in this church. My family heritage with Cordial First dates back over 100 years. I gratefully acknowledge that my parents' and grandparents' church involvement helped lead me to my salvation. As a child growing up in the late 50s, we walked home from the Chris Theater many a Saturday afternoon. I vividly remember stopping to rest on the retaining wall for the parking lot behind our church. The parking lot is gone now because it is covered up with our oldest education building. The sanctuary was the only building we had then. If the first congregation of this church had the task of producing a campus the size of what we have today, they would have probably looked and said it's impossible. But through the over 100 years that this church has existed, we've been able to take one task at a time and make it a successful project. And adding to each one of those projects, we've come up with this wonderful facility that we have now. It would be wonderful to be able to look back in 100 years from now as maybe our grandchildren or great-grandchildren will be able to do and see how far it's come even from the point we're at right now. I know as far as giving for this campaign, it's going to be difficult because we're going to have to reach deep. And I know that we're going to succeed in this because I know how much everyone here loves Cordial First Methodist. I hope we can all give with cheerful hearts, and I hope we'll begin to pray for where God is leading us with this project. Pray for what we want to give and how we want to help make this project successful. And pray for what God has planned for our congregation in this community and for the world, for us to impact the world.